Victoria, this is my wife Regina. This is our sunny boy.
All your such thing you like, can you hold this please?
This is, and today we're going to eat Korean fish. It's pancakes? No, it's not pancakes. Waffles? Waffles. What is this?
This is a custard bun with ice cream on top and a little matcha cookies.
One of them is red bean and the other is Kit Kat.
This is red bean.
This is the Kit Kat.
This is Kit Kat. Yeah. And this is
custard with ice cream and Oreo cookies.
And in that is a little cookie with green tea.
Yeah. What do you want to eat? Which one?
I
want
to try the Oreo.
Can I try the Kit
Kat? I never tried Oreo.
I'm not sure what it is. It's sad that I am. Yeah. I want more cookies because I'm going to get 7 cookies.
Specifically, on the Oreo.
So he wanted Oreo, but well, he doesn't like it.
It tastes very similar to my favorite cookie. Black one.
See that green inside?
Gluten free Oreo.
I'm not sure which is what it was. I think you will need to open.
Wait.
Red bean paste is huge. I mean, huge in dessert. And funny enough, as far as I understand, different places in Asia have different flavor of red bean paste. So this one is Korean. I know in Japan it's absolutely different flavor.
Is it good?
It tastes different.
This is a custard.
Kit Kat.
Kit Kat.
It's in the corner, it kind of sucks.
Yeah, on the back, on the end, you'll see. It's really cool how they make it.
Yeah. Is it cool how they make it?
Uh-huh.
This is nice.
You need to get water?
Are you good?
Yeah. Oh, it is.
It's you.
I was like, weren't you?
No, I have another camera here.
But no,
I think we have the speediest mukbang ever. This one.
That is pretty much.
6 minutes.
Yeah.
So how much time you are?
But last time I saw you in the river to put the food
on. It's interesting.
Morgan.
The nicest people around us. Here. They watch YouTube video making.
Yeah.
Actually, I like it.
No? I don't like the waffles so much.
No?
Really?
They make the gluten-free Oreo.
I like the waffles.
They're better.
Yeah, I like gluten-free one better.
You want this one?
You know, I'd rather get some hurricane potatoes.
No. Oh, trust me. This is the best part.
I'd rather get some hurricane potatoes.
Next time, I want all the ketchup. No, I'm good. I finished better, bigger piece of the... You know what? Next time. We need all the waffle beer, like a tail. Tail is the best part. It's the crispiest part. And by the way, sorry about the noise around us. But again, we're taking you with us to
Night Market
in the middle of thousands of people.
And thousands of thousands.
I will show you. I will take a couple of photos in the end, what it is around here.
And this here's like some type of Jurassic idea of the dinosaurs. And there's many noises coming from it.
Yeah.
From the dinosaurs.
You don't have to finish it.
It's creepy.
You like it? This is chocolate.
Now I want some hurricane potatoes.
Hurricane potatoes.
No?
Hurricane potatoes.
Okay.
I want some hurricane potatoes.
Yeah, I think we will finish food for today. Definitely
not. Yeah, this is actually longer than the other one. The other one was 7 minutes.
Yeah. Thank you so much for being with us. And you know, as usual, don't forget to subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up us, and cheers. Love and light. And thank you so much for coming with us. We really love you. And see you next time.
Bye. All the links you want are in the description box below.
Yeah.
Yay.
Follow us on Family Daily Fun and his channel, because you will see what we are doing more, because it's only the fraction of our day, and we have way more fun every day. So yay.
Bye.
Now watch how it's made.